Hello everyone, welcome to the another session of Squares and Square Root. Here we are to discuss one new question. The question says that in a basket there are 1250, that means 1250 flowers. आपके एक बास्केट में कितने फ्लावर हैं? 1250. A man goes for worship and puts as many flowers as there are temples in a city. आपका एक मैन जो जितने टेम्पल्स है सिटी में उतने फ्लावर्स वो एक टेम्पल में आपका वर्शिप करने के टाइम पे रख रहा है, ठीक है. Thus he needs 8 basket of flowers. इस तरीके से उसको करने के लिए कितने बास्केट ऑफ फ्लावर्स चाहिए? 8. ओके, फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ टेम्पल्स इन अ सिटी. आपको ये पता करना है कि उस सिटी में कितने नंबर ऑफ टेम्पल्स हैं. सबसे पहले हम लोग देख लेते हैं कि हमारे वन बास्केट में नंबर ऑफ फ्लावर्स है 1250. Therefore, number of flowers in 8 basket आप निकाल लीजिए, right? Your solution will be number of flowers in 8 basket in 8 baskets is 8 into 1250 and that is equal to 10,000. Multiply and see. This is the number of flowers. Now you start your solution from what is asked in the question. Find the number of temples in the city. Let the number of temples in a city be X and number of flowers in each temple be X. So according to the condition X into X should be equal to total number of flowers, that is 10,000. Your X square is equal to 10,000 and your X is equal to square root of 10,000 and that is equal to 100. So the number of temples in a city is equal to 100. So how many temples are there in a city? 100. Thank you.